We are building artificial neurons out of silicon that behave identically to biological neurons. More specifically, we have constructed silicon models of hippocampal neurons and respiratory neurons in the cortex. Biological neurons typically have a very complicated electrical behavior. It's very difficult to measure the flow of ion channels inside these neurons. What we have done in my group and within the CRISPR-based consortium, the EU consortium, has been to develop techniques to basically transfer the behavior of biological neurons into a piece of silicon such as this one. And the reason why it's important is because as we know, neurons are part of the brain, they are part of the cortex, they are part of the central nervous system, and there are diseases that are induced by these neurons decaying, losing their functionality, or dying altogether. And neurons do not regenerate. So it's important to have biocircuits that eventually may substitute to these failing neurons to restore the vital function in diseases such as Alzheimer disease, motor neuron disease, heart failure, and so on. So basically, we've been able to do this thanks to the technique we have developed, both mathematical techniques, computational techniques, and also in the design of novel chips.